Yo, my name's Devon Morris. I'm from Peoria, Illinois, 18 years old, self-taught scooter rider. I ride because it relieves stress. I don't know. It's nice. I don't think about nothing. Like, I got a lot of stuff going on right now. And I get to do me for a while. So it's nice.
It's like your escape?
Yeah, escape. My favorite trick is a 360 downside whip, tops, for sure.
You're the master of that trick?
I'm not trying to sound conceited, but I dabble. I chose Darkside because I knew it would be a great chance to like get better at riding, learn more tricks, because everyone on the team's just good. So I knew it would be a good opportunity for me. If I could ride with anybody, it'd most definitely be Ryan Williams, for sure. For sure. No doubt about it.
Why is that?
Oh, dude. I'm not trying to be on him, but our Willie is the best. He just throws the biggest stuff. Inspiration. He just doesn't care. He just goes for it. And that's where I get it, pretty much. Just do it. It's been a good experience. I definitely, learned a bunch of new stuff. Met a bunch of great people, got to go out of town, hit a bunch of new skate parks, won a new scoot, wouldn't have won if I wasn't with Darkside. Just been a good experience. What makes me different from the other riders is my mentality about hitting things. Like, I don't really think about it, I'll just go for it, just do it. Like, that's my thought about everything, just do it, and you can do it pretty much. In 5 years, I hope Darkside is big. Like, I have big expectations for the team, for everybody. I think we'll probably have something out of town in 5 years, but I'm not gonna get my hopes up, but I think we'll be doing big things.
All right, thanks, man.
I've known Kale since I was 11. We met in the sixth grade, you know what I mean? Kale's helped me down a lot. My cousin, he helped me down a lot. And that's really it. People fall off real quick when you're in here.
Hey, tell him I'ma need a minute. Damn, my head's fucked up. I be thinking jail whenever I hear him say they need a sentence. I be in the booth zoned down. They say they just need a couple lines. And all the years on the road got me thinking blow. Even though they just wanted some bars like jail time. See, there I go. Somebody take this drink from me. I love my bitches all. Please God don't let them take none of the pink from me. It says you need a filler for the dead space. Sorry I had to get my head straight. One of the homies back home called a fair case. And how I'm supposed to deal when I'm in Hollywood trying to get a couple mil. And I just got a call that my dog got killed. And maybe it wouldn't have happened if I wouldn't have been out chill. But even still, even back when Dub had a job cut steel. Even back when we was on the block up the hill off 131st, there was blood getting spilled. I ain't reinvent the wheel, motherfucker. This is how it is where I live, motherfucker. Semis in the blue nose pit, motherfucker. Just in case they run up in the crib, motherfuckers got tears, motherfucker. Hey, fuck you think you knew about me? Got a question, I don't even wanna talk to you. Ask them, they the ones that grew up around me. Kept it 100%, same group to the end. Kells.
It's deeper than that, you know what I mean? After so many years and all the shit we've been through, that's definitely my brother. I do for him, he do for me. It was always like that. Ain't shit changed, so it's the same motherfuckers we grew up with. We still boys. He ain't never really been for the bullshit. He's 100.
Hey, I'ma need about an hour. And the first class ticket, wait, make that a jet in a champagne shower. Oh, I ain't rich yet, fuck it, I can make a dollar in a dream. Work. I was on the cover of the XXL, I ain't talking about the big T shirt. lace up. I finna run circles round squares in these Nike Airs. Finna go hard with my dogs that was right there. Finna treat songs like a motherfucker pal, and flipping empty house to a motherfucker crowd. Know what I'm talking about? Yes, sir. Everybody better pay respect this year. I be in the land with a steel texture. Object in the waist just in case they test first. Bitch, I'm from the east side, east side. Watch first 48. I owe nobody, just know I rep, rep, O-H. Get it? Fuck it if you don't. I'm just venting like I used to do with all these rappers I will never mention. How stupid of you to think that I would give you my intention when you're nothing but a peasant and I am a fucking legend. Can you feel that?
Like, once we got to our high school, they weren't teaching shit, so we could just go do whatever, get some money, whatever. We was always together kicking it, though. He would want to battle and shit, you know what I mean? Like, he said he wants rap, so we would just push him into random battles at school, you know what I mean? And I just knew one of us would make it in something, you know what I mean? And I just felt that.